Hello. Have you ever dreamed of giving a pep talk to your troops before the battle in a strategy game? Or being in a virtual environment and having the characters and the whole environment adapt to your emotions? If you dreamed of worlds where your emotions actually play a role, then join us and we will teach you how to add this AI feature to the Unity game engine. So the idea of emotion recognition is not so new. However, using it in the video game industry is. There are different approaches to emotion recognition. You can have biosensors attached to the body, you can have a camera in front of the face, or you can just focus and listen. If you're a 90s or 80s child like me, you understand what it means to just hear your friend over a phone, and from a single word she says, you can be like, yeah, I understand how she feels. So what does it mean for us in 2020? Well, good news is that AI is finally here and it has been trained to do emotion recognition. Yes, you heard it right. Computers can understand human emotions. So without further ado, let's get our hands dirty and let's see how we can add this amazing feature to the video game. For this short tutorial, we are going to use Unity 2019.2. However, it has also been tested in Unity 2018. We have also got some of the free assets from the asset store so that you can reconstruct this yourself at home or in your office. Last but not least, we also use the emotion recognition package from audEERING company called entertAIn. So, I start with a clean 3D project. I have two packages called Unity Chain and Toon Environment, which I simply import by drag and dropping them into my Unity one after another. We also have the audEERING's entertAIN package, which includes the technology as plugin and C# scripts. You should surely read the documentation to download any third-party package and understand the required adjustments for your specific scenario. There are a series of adjustments that you can do in the script. For example, if you want to change the emotion return interval, let's say from half a second to 3 seconds, you can simply do it in the code. We don't cover the technical details of the script in this tutorial though. As you know, plugins must be copied in the plugins folder in your asset folder, but you can put the scripts anywhere under your asset folder. Conventionally, we will put them in the script folder. Now I'm gonna drag and drop the prefab from our environment and our character into the scene. After adjusting the game object and the camera, we will add the microphone to the scene. Microphone is a game object with audio source attached to it. Now I need to go to the audEERING entertAIN script and drag and drop the script onto the game object that has the audio source attached. Here is where all the magic happens. The script will take the audio from the microphone and send it to the plugin for emotion recognition and then gets the result that can be read as a JSON object. Now with these emotions that we have stored every frame, we can trigger some animations in our character. Here is another script that is written for this character. It is pretty much some triggers for animations based on the emotions of the player from the microphone. You can see the animation tree accounts for different thresholds, and this character can go from one state to another based on the amount and type of the emotion. Now, I also drag and drop this controller script onto my character and set the animation controller that I created into the asset folder. And that's pretty much the whole thing. You just press play and you can see your character reacting to your emotions. Hey there, how do you feel today? Hey there, how you feel today? Hey there, how do you feel today? Hey there, how do you feel today? So, in this tutorial, we showed an overview of how easy it is to add emotion recognition into your games. If you're also interested to use it in your project, please follow the link below and then you can just request a package from audEERING. And if you're also interested in the technology, please subscribe, and we will provide you with more technical tutorials in the future. Until next time, keep entertaining.